The Cherokee County Health Care Authority will soon have a new member. During this week's regular meeting, County Commission Chairman Tim Burgess announced that Tom Harton has resigned from that committee. Harton's resignation leaves a spot to fill for the remainder of his six-year term that ends in December 2022. Commissioners plan to appoint his replacement at their October 8th meeting.